How do you play with dynamic contrast? First of all, establish what the different dynamic levels mean to you. So play pianissimo, very soft. And then play piano or soft. And then mezzo piano or medium soft. Mezzo forte or medium loud. Forte or loud. Fortissimo, very loud. And then work your way back. Forte. And then mezzo forte. And then mezzo piano. And then piano. And then pianissimo. And then practice crescendoing and decrescendoing between various dynamic levels. Define those dynamic levels and keep making music.